2, by the way, of Nine Inch Nails, because after Reptile, that was crushing. That performance was amazing. And with that said, this is Nine Inch Nails.
That does it? Yeah. Happiness and Slavery.
Wow, look at that amount of people.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Wow, what a shot.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Wow, what a point of that.
Question and experience. This yes. band is an effing experience yeah. live.
And I like it.
The way the band look, they look all kinds of fucked up during this performance. Every single member looked fucking like they came through a fucking war zone.
It's very chaotic.
Chaotic.
And it's very catastrophic.
Yeah.
And yeah, no. Right? With between the you know the audience and Trent and the band. It's just an escalation of chaos.
This performance was so primal, so raw.
Yeah.
Just nastiness.
It's such a performance, but it's so great because it doesn't feel like they're putting on a show.
No.
You know, a lot of bands will put on the dramatic.
They are gone.
But this performance,
wow, they're in the zone.
It's so, yeah, it's not like, oh, they're putting on a show and they're, you know, oh,
no,
they're
gone.
This is
it's coming out.
What are we watching?
On stage, our music.
What are we watching?
The all of them are just blasted out of their mind. Just going pure primal as it gets.
Primal is
Nine Inch Nails all day, every day, 365 days a year. After this, 100%. Any comments, throw them in there. We read them all.
Like, I'm done.
That is it.